Grand rising, and peace and love. You are in this present moment with Kayla Mobley, aka K-Mob of, you know it, Mob Athletics. And today, guys, I'm getting out of the house, and I'm going to go to the center of the city, of this beautiful city, Athens. Well, let me get out the street. And I'm going to go see some sights and see what they got down here and see. I know yesterday, so before I go any further, let me let y'all know that the guy that you've been seeing that's been driving me around, he is not the president. I thought he was the president because he's the one that picked me up from the airport, but he is not the president. And when I actually met the actual president, he let me know that he was not the president, but he is someone that helps out the team. So we're out. It's a beautiful day. It's nice and sunny. And I'm going to go exploring. And I'm going to show you guys around beautiful Athens and the nice sights that they have. And I'm going to attempt to take the metro. So you guys are going to come on this adventure with me. So let's get home.
Which one to take? And we are going to. But the good thing about the metro is cheap. It's only like €1.40, so I'm gonna attempt this. It's done. Wish me luck. Athens area, 90 minutes, she said. 120, this one. Yes.
Got my ticket.
Hello.
Here we go. We're going to Ikea.
Gonna see some of the sights and stuff. She's gonna show me around the city and all the great beautiful things for you guys to see. So let's go have some fun. Christina is gonna be my tour guide. She's gonna tell me some stuff about where we are. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna show you guys around the beautiful city of Athens. What building is this back here?
She's searching.
Yeah,
this is the state house
yeah. Back here. Okay, nice.
This is the cinema square.
Yeah.
When girls give you things, don't take them.
Okay.
Because they start talking.
And it never stops, right?
Never.
Same back in the States. So guys, there's like 5 million people here in Athens. So many in one city, but I guess it's big enough to hold everybody. So no thanks. He's trying to offer me something. Christina said, "Don't do it." I won't. The first center was what?
Like Ammonia Square.
Ammonia Square. But she says now it's too dirty. She says there's a lot of refugees there. So,
it's not something you want to see.
Oh, right, okay. Got you.
Some storage.
So now they move the center to here?
Now the center is here.
Now the center
That's
is
where
here.
You meet here.
Ah, okay. Got you.
I don't know.
Yeah, church.
Yeah. You have to speak up. You're my tour guide.
She said, Kanigarea Church. Yeah.
I don't know what it is like.
How don't you know? You're from here.
Just a church that doesn't work, I think. It's just here.
Oh, okay. Just like just an old like landmark or something like mine. Gotcha. Them guys.
Pigeons and the birds. We can go from Monastiraki to Thisio if you want.
Monastiraki to where?
I love
to Thisio.
What's that? What's Monastiraki?
Monastiraki is the square.
Oh, okay.
You will see.
Uh-huh.
And Thisio. How can you translate? Thisio means in Greek the place when you sacrifice things.
Okay.
So they, I guess they sacrifice.
Sacrificing things.
Yeah.
Like you give like an offering? Is that what you mean?
No, I guess.
Like a sacrificial offering? Is that?
I guess that sometimes they sacrifice like animals or.
Oh,
all
right,
like that.
And that's ahead.
Yeah, you will see the.
Okay.
This is
Monastiraki. Oh, yeah, she told me. She showed it to me.
That's Acropolis.
The Acropolis. Is that Acropolis?
Yes. All the like Acropolis is
right up top.
Nice.
Yeah,
and then the metro is right here too.
Yeah.
Oh, because you did tell me the metro comes to Acropolis.
No, that one.
Oh,
this is Monastiraki.
So where? Oh, Monastiraki. That's where we're at right now.
Yeah. Okay. There is a metro that goes to the Museum of Acropolis, which is behind the hill.
Gotcha. Beautiful city.
You wanna go that way?
I don't know
what this is, but
this. No.
It's a We have a lot of stuff.
I don't know everything.
I know. Well, what's up here?
I don't know how to say it in English. Like a building that they study the stars up there.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how.
They study the stuff in the building.
The stars.
Oh, the stars. Oh, astrology.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha.
Never seen this.
And the seals now.
Hmm. That's Acropolis there. Look.
Oh yeah, up top, yeah, Acropolis. We will make our way up there eventually. But right now, we're at the seals. Hills everywhere in Athens. Gotta love it. That's quad calf workout.
Να σου πω ρε, θυμάσαι που είχαμε μπει οι δυο μας στην αρχαία αγορά και κάναμε tour έτσι, ένα απόγευμα.
Beautiful. Are you good?
That way is the hill.
Uh-huh.
You can see the Acropolis if you want to go.
Wow.
It's nice. If you want to go, you can see all
the time that I went, it was so many freaking people and like I couldn't get like a good picture. Mm.
Well, we came at the perfect time today.
Yeah.
If you gotta scan it anyway.
Thought it was not.
That's why I kept walking. I'm like, what? Why do you need to see my ticket? Alright, we're in. Take you out to the top. Ooh. Theater of Dionysus. Yeah. Can't remember. Mm-hmm. Let's go over here with Christina, see what she got going. Now we go up, up, up. It's supposed to be off today, still getting my exercise in. Major, what? Huh?
Supposed to go inside.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
You can see this too.
You can see everything from up here.
Madam, first you have to go up.
Ah, okay.
You have Yes.
What are they doing? Are they like reconstructing? Yeah, in Acropolis. And I'm hot. It is beautiful up here.
Inside of the walls, it was Athens.
Oh, okay, and then everything on the outside. But now they expanded it.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Syntagma
is beautiful.
Syntagma is
beautiful. Where?
Monasteraki, there.
Yes,
you can
yes.
see.
Cariativis.
Yeah.
That mean?
The names of the ladies.
Mm-hmm.
The one that they sold.
They what?
They sold from Greece.
Oh, they stole some of them?
Yeah. These are not the originals.
Oh. Okay. They stole the original ones.
Thank you.
Christina, where are you taking me?
We're gonna kill you here. And nobody's gonna know. So, here is
an
afiotka.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, that's not good.
My thighs.
You can see.
Oh, what's this?
This is Anafiotka. This is a place
Anafiotka.
Where people from Anafi came.
Oh. Uh-huh.
And they built this place like they're in their island.
Oh, okay. Like their own little.
You haven't seen an open door yet.
Oh, you said they leave their doors open and you can just walk in?
Well, not in, but you can pass and say hi.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I'm reading like a fat girl.
You can see the city from up here.
This
is the province.
Oh, right up top.
So they live here.
Uh huh. There's like their own little island or whatever. Like a chat cat, he chilling. Yeah. Okay. And this is just like a little area that they have for themselves. Hi, kitty.
Anafiotika.
Anafiota.
Anafiotika.
Anafiotika.
Yeah.
Oh,
you can see the door here.
Okay. Go this way.
That way. Balcony.
Perfect. Ooh.
Nice
little
sanctuary. Expensive.
It's expensive here?
I don't know if anybody rents a room here, but this place is very expensive.
Oh, wow.
Ow. Oh. I haven't walked that much since.
In a long time, right?
I don't remember.
Yeah. Oh, we made it out. Oh. More of the city. Back into where the shops and stuff are. Me and Christina are going to find some food.
Garrett, she was.
And I got noodles. And she got noodles. Yay. Okay, he said that the base is a
bago bago.
Hey, do you want ice?
A little bit. Fresh fruits, juices.
Okay.
Hello, guys.
Today was a really great day. I got to get out and see the city. Went to the center. I got with Christina and Peyton. Christina showed us around. Well, Peyton, she had been here before, so she already kind of knew some of the area we were in. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's nighttime now. It's kind of dark out here. So now I am about to head back to the apartment and just chill out for the rest of the night. I have off. I'm crossing the street here while talking to y'all. Ooh. But yeah, today was a really good day, and sometimes you need days like those to just
you know, get out and enjoy the environment, be out and be around good people, you know, to just relax and enjoy it, you know. So it's a great way to start my week since we had today off from practice and everything, and we had a game yesterday and we got the dub. So, you know, that's really great. So got the win and then got to get out today and have a good time and just enjoy the city. And it's a beautiful city. And I got to see some of the monuments and stuff. So I'm looking forward to doing more of that. And yeah, so appreciate y'all for hanging out with me. And I hope you enjoy the sights and stuff that I showed you guys today on this video. So I appreciate y'all for checking in with me. And oh, this guy is trying to run me over. But anywho, so once again, this is Kayla Mobley of M.O.B Athletics, mind over body. Remember, everything is mental. Your thoughts become things and you are in control. So don't forget that, guys, and peace and love until next time. See you.